just put a foot and some triplets on the tom-tom and the snare drum. So I go like. So now you have, see, I learned in school military snare drumming, which is like marching stuff, so. Then I don't just like punk, I like jazz, I like blues. So I learned a lot of jazz stuff from listening to Buddy Rich. So you do a 4-4 jazz thing, which helps with your coordination. Like. Then you have the heavy metal stuff, you know, like John Bonham did, you know, like, you know, the triplets on the tom, so you go. Triplet. You can use your bass drum as a warm up. So you could do quadruples like. On the hi-hat and cymbals. Set them up this way, so it's a little different. But the Ramones are basically eighth notes. Hi-hat, ride cymbal, so. And then you have slower songs like I Don't Care. Right? So you can always insert your own style to that, you know? You got a lot of heavy metal drummers, they go like.